And all fathers in Trinidad and Tobago are to be represented by the Single Fathers Association once the organization undergoes a name change. Founder and president of the Single Fathers Association of Trinidad and Tobago, Rondell Fields, said he has taken a vote to expand the group's membership.
We had a board meeting and we came to the unanimous decision that we will be no longer called the Single Fathers Association again, but the Fathers Association of Trinidad and Tobago. So from this day go forward, we will now be noted as the Fathers Association of Trinidad and Tobago, acronyms TFATT. As we press forward in this new decade, we want to be able to be more inclusive.
Mr. Fields said the name change was announced on the association's Facebook page. He added that now the association would represent every father in the country.
We're actually going into a transition to be able to do better and a lot more for Trinidad and Tobago by being able now to include fathers who are married as well, who possibly had the misconception that because the name was Single Fathers Association, it meant they could not be involved. So we plan to take this to an entire new level, particularly in a time like this, where we see the value and we see the importance of fatherhood.
Well, the Single Fathers Association held a toy drive on Sunday in Canupia and environs to celebrate 10 years as an advocacy group.